Reichel had a clean breakaway, but the gloves are off and getting the worst of it. Roman Beaupont with a big right hand free. Jansen's with a left and an uppercut pops. Beaupont's head back, and quickly the linesmen step in. Oh, my. What a comeback by Mark Jansen's, and that uppercut from underneath. You just saw the head of Roman Beaupont snap back.
Well, lots of action going on now on this ice surface. Reichel with an opportunity down the wing. You see, he's looking around, and all of a sudden, oh, the whistle goes. Warren, something's going on back in front of your own net. And here's what was happening. Beaupont and Jansen's. Now, Jack Ferreira had told me, wait till you see Mark Jansen's fight, because most people don't realize that he's a tough character, and he's a lefty, and that can sometimes surprise people. You see the lefty and the righty are throwing some pretty good bombs. Beaupont gets the lead, but then back comes Mark Jansen's. And right about here, oh, you see the head snap back, and that hurts a little bit.